So, kofuzi, flat from the city of Chicago. As he said in one of his video, Chicago is safe. So, what are you fleeing from, kofuzi? Maybe from Black Lives Matter? Don't you think that Black Lives Matter? Are you a white supremacist? Why don't you let them in to your house and kill you and your family? You know, Black Lives Matter more than your Asian white lives. With that out of the way, I want to say that kofuzi does not know how to run. He has absolutely no idea. He is just a shoe salesman, and he even doesn't know anything about shoes. This marathon method is a joke. I don't know, for old man maybe it could work, but even that, you know, if you are old and not fit, you better walk, because you will break your shit up. If you didn't run for your whole life, it's too late. So, the results of the math test show clearly. Kofuzi didn't get any faster. So, hundreds and thousands of miles wasted. Junk miles. No results. And that would be good, no results, but you know now, you have to relearn a good running, a fast running form. Because every time you run slowly, you are learning how to run slowly. And your body adapts to this shit. So two trainings that I made running slowly are my worst experience. You know, I thought to myself, what am I doing? Yes, and I did shit. So, kofuzi, return to Chicago. Try to run slowly. Because in Chicago, you have to run fast. Because Black Lives Matter more than yours.